Coupled with Paracore, I just got an email today about a feature that CallRail released that I thought was really interesting and valuable for a lot of our clients and a lot of people that are running advertising campaigns in different markets. And it's this page on their website. It's localizing dynamic number insertion with CallRail's local swap. We've worked with clients before where they have locations in a lot of different areas and different zip codes. And in CallRail, before this release took place, you would do a keyword pool if you wanted to get all of the data from different markets. And with that keyword pool, unfortunately, it was always just one zip code. So for the Phoenix area, you might have a location in Glendale, and then also in Phoenix, then also in Scottsdale. And that's a 623-602 and 480 area codes. So basically, you had to decide if you wanted to run this, if you wanted to run this keyword pool on your website and you had three locations, you basically had to decide which zip code you wanted to use for the entire website. So basically, people coming from the 623 zip code, or excuse me, area code, might not want to call a 480 area code because it's not really in their region. And this becomes even more important when you have cities like Tucson and Phoenix, which are an hour and a half apart driving. And there are a lot of cities like this across the nation where there's a large drive and area codes are really important for people to identify who's local and who's not. So the workaround for this previously was you could either do like multiple keyword pools, which was a big pain, and it depended on, you had to really be very careful about your settings to make sure they showed up right, or you had to do individual phone numbers, and then you would basically do individual number swaps. Now, if you did the individual phone numbers out of CallRail, that means that you couldn't feed in the data to AdWords, your other tracking platforms, because you need a keyword pool for that. So there wasn't really a very good solution. Now CallRail is releasing the local swap feature. So I'm going to show you what this looks like when you're actually setting it up. So here's an 801 number, which is pulling in a swap target, and that's the phone number that it's going to go to. And then we have a pool size here. So basically, there's four phone numbers that swap when that swap target is seen. And so I can't choose what area code those are. They're just four numbers in that area code. So if I want to do local swap, I can hit this guy, and I can say that the area code, I have an area code of 801, I have four phone numbers, and I'm going to hit this again, and I'm going to say this area code, 480, has four numbers, and then I'm going to say it again, and 623 has four numbers. So the downside to this is that you end up adding a lot more numbers. But when a user visits your website, CallRail is going to look at the IP address of that user. They're going to find out where that user is located, and based on that location, they're going to show them the phone number with the correct area code. So in the case of Phoenix, I might do three numbers here, and I'm going to say this is 602, 480, and 623. Now, if someone comes to the website and they're in a location where the IP address matches to these area codes, then a 602, 480, 623 phone number is going to show in the keyword pool, which is amazing. Now, as a fallback, if a consumer comes to the website that's not in these area codes, you can put in 888 numbers or toll-free numbers. So that means that if someone came from a Tucson location, they were just researching Phoenix, they might get those, they'll get an 888 number, which is toll-free instead of localized. This is a really cool update to CallRail's platform. We have a couple clients that it can work really well with, and it would work really well for home service companies where someone's looking for a local technician in their area. It works well for a retail location that has multiple stores in multiple different areas. So if that's you, or if you just want to regionalize your phone numbers to increase conversion rates, you should check this out, and we can obviously help you out with that. Again, Adam Markfeld with Paracore. Please comment below if you have any questions.